farts have started to smell like damp cigarettes. My urine, like euthanasia. I've stopped taking my epilepsy medication. Screw their pills, their ailments and afflictions, their disease. Harper feels that I'm threatened by her desire to be a pop star. She says that I will be unable to handle her success. She distracts me from my novel. I can remember both the day things began and the day things began to fall apart.
Man, woman, film, what does it matter?